shit. I just did that. Okay. I don't know how to get that yet. I don't know if I can get it yet. So we're just gonna run on over here. I'm sorry I don't talk too much, man. I'm kind of trying to figure out what to do. Where to go and stuff. I've been thinking.
Ajna, are you sure this is right?
I am. No! The Queen! Get back here!
Yeah, you can't go that way. Let's keep going. Thank you. Seems worth it to have Zarya. Okay. Oh man. Alright, let's think. First, shoot this. Do this. Damn. I know how to do it. Got it. There we go. Made it.
Ah!
What? Being blocked, man. I'm gonna go on bite. Let me go on bite.
You've broken my concentration. I have to begin anew.
I'm so sorry, my queen. Serpent Queen! Stop trying to seal everybody in here! You're the reason we're in this mess!
Ajna, if we could just listen to her reasoning.
Young one, we prepared this defense for 16 years. We felt the force as you exploded from Mount Sumeru. It was you who made us retreat underground. You who represent the very danger we hope to protect ourselves from. And yet, we find you here in our midst.
Oh yeah? Well, what about you? You can't just seal your people away. They need to be free.
Freedom? Is that what you offer? If freedom means death, my people choose isolation.
Ajna, I really think we should listen to her.
But she's the one...
No more talk! You must be stopped, here and now!
You wanna fight? Fine by me!
Serpent Queen.
Thank you.
Oh, look. Damn it. I knew it. Kill him. Ton of damage. Trying to figure out how to kill her.
Unconscious. She will recover.
How dare you come in here and wreck all that we have built? You will pay dearly for this.
Yeah, I've heard that one before. Now, about this chakra gate. We beat the Serpent Queen, the people are free, the barrier is gone. I think everything worked out pretty great.
I hope so. I sensed no malice from her.
As I said.
Don't think about it so much. I know I won't. Let's go back up to Haven. Well, you're free now, just like you wanted.
But we wanted to speak with Onwu.
I already solved the problem. Jeez, what is it with you guys?
And you brought Onuna into it as well.
Actually, I've decided something. I want to go save the world with Ajna.
But Nuna, you're so young, and there's so much you still don't understand.
I understand enough. Right, Ajna?
Yeah, let's go, Nuna. These folks don't appreciate a good deed when they see it.
Alright. So you beat the Serpent Queen. Gotta admit, that's pretty badass. You must be pretty ripped. Yeah, I'm tough. Hi guys! We gotta get tough if we wanna compete. I think we learned all about Canoe has to offer. Well, you're free to leave now, so why don't you? Ugh, it's embarrassing. Somebody stole his skull.
What?
Dude, don't tell everybody. Your skull? Hi guys! Yeah, Zombuck is wicked dead, bruh. Huh? What are you doing still hanging around then? So, I'll spread this around, but we challenged the lords of the underworld to tell abroad they killed our dad and our uncle. They were twins too. Yeah, it's awesome. Hi guys! Oh, hey Nuna. Anyway, he talked to me! Oh my gosh, she a fangirl. Oh god. We were trying to get revenge and all that, but they trapped us before the match and... What'd it say? Kamazots bit off my bit bro's head. Ugh, so embarrassing. I gotta punch something real quick. So he can't leave here because his soul bound to his skull. Kamazos has it somewhere around here. So if we beat up Kamazos thing, you can go whenever. That's right, but they beat us once and now I'm kind of a ghost, so. I'll take care of that for you. Well, really? You'll bring me my skull? Sure. We're gonna do it, your skull. Thanks. Kamazo should be up on the surface. He usually hang out on the western part of town. Alright, we're gonna save here. We're gonna stop right here, guys. We'll do that quest next time. Alright, guys, this is enough. It's been 3 hours. Alright, bye, guys. Thanks for watching, all that good stuff, blah, 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 yeah, bye!